It's important to keep everything neat and tight in this weather. Any vibration or shaking in sails or rig will eventually break something.